I do all the time, risking my mental health to get a perfect mark. I see there's no escape from stopping me from trying. You know I'll risk my health to score a perfect mark. And I spend here all day, studying all the time, to try to find a way to outdo my best mark. Thought I was getting there, but it was not enough. I guess I couldn't tell I'm the one who's not enough. Beating myself up every fucking day, and I wish I could learn how to love myself. But all that I think is about scoring perfect tens. I better get them, cause if I don't then I'll be like 9.9 will be the death of me. You could have scored it high, that's what I said to me. Know that I have messed up, there's no way to fix shit. No matter how much I try, I'll never be satisfied. There's no one I can blame for what I feel right now. I want to end myself, can't keep up with the standard that I force myself in. So I just want to quit, but that is not my nature. I'll keep on trying. I'm beating myself up every fucking day, and I wish I could learn how to love myself. But all that I think is about scoring perfect tens. And I better get them, cause if I don't then I feel like 9.9 will be the death of me. You could have scored it high, that's what I said to me. Know that I have messed up, there's no way to fix shit. No matter how much I try, I'll never be satisfied. To stop myself from being unsatisfied, but I keep in my head reminders of my mistakes.
Cause I don't want to fail,
I guess I did this to myself. 9.9 will be the death of me. You could have scored it high, that's what I said to me. Now that I am messed up, there's no way to fix me. No matter how much I try, I'll never be satisfied. 9.9 will be the death of me. You could have scored it high, that's what I said to me. Know that I have messed up, there's no way to fix shit. No matter